We had this wonderful house with, people like, well, Dick Feynman would come, and Dick would explain to us about physics, but somehow he expected, the women to bring him food, which even, it didn't matter if they were the engineers or the president of the company or, he just sort of expected he would sit down and be brought food. And so, but they sort of did it willingly because he was so charming and told them such interesting stories. But I remember asking one engineer if it sort of bugged her that, he expected her to get soup for him. And she said, yeah, it does kind of bug me. On the other hand, he's like the only person who's, ever explained to me quantum chromodynamics as if I could understand it. So there was kind of a contradiction there. So it was a pretty wonderful time and pretty magical starting out in such a strange place in the middle of a forest.